Tire attack's gonna turn into a drawn out battle.
Okay, the alert will start
What do you
soon.
want us to do, lead?
You can either join us on Crossroads or wait for 30 seconds till the we'll see what the alert is. It's your call.
Man, this is V4.
What's the call, Platoon? Are we gonna head back to Esmer or head over to Esmer?
Yes. Let's move to Esmer. Okay, guys, hit your redeploy key. We are moving to Esmer to do the alert. If you are not interested in doing the alert, that is completely fine. Just leave the platoon. But be advised, Vanu has the population advantage, so it should be possible to take a dominating victory there.
We own Esmer already. I'm gonna be less modest than Kinezik. We own this bitch. You don't like it? Whatever.
We own everything we touch, Krolos.
Right?
That's why I touch Krolos every night.
So... they don't know we own it. You know?
Platoon area before there is a queue to SMR. Let's take it and move on. Okay, the moment
Man,
you reach
Esmir,
use redeploy and go to Ymir Biolab. Let's save Ymir. Platoon waypoint, guys. The moment you go to Esmir, hit the redeploy key again and go to Ymir Biolab.
Hear me?
I'm gonna head up to the Traverse.
You die, motherfucker. I'm going to fucking Esmer.
But I only have a squad of four.
That's all it takes.
I hope so.
Once again, guys, this is Nightmare Battalion Platoon. We are moving to Esmer to do the alert. If you are not interested in doing this, this is completely fine. Just leave the platoon. If you want to roll with us, please join me at Ymir Biolab. Delta, you've got free will for now. Voodoo, do you read? Platoon waypoint has been updated to the M station. We don't want to lose any big properties like this right now. So now that the Ymir Biolab is saved, we will go to the M station.
Sandy deployed on the southern air pad below it.
Bravo, use squad deploy and move to squad waypoint to try and destroy the Sandies on squad waypoint. Bravo, use squad deploy with tank mines or C4. Success is all but assured. Bravo, you can use squad deploy to destroy an enemy Sandy with C4 or tech mines. Please do so. Sandy at Eli Amp, they destroyed. We can push in now. Okay, platoon, please respond at Eli Amp station. We're gonna do one final max crash to try and save it. So everyone, please pull up maxes on Eli Amp station. Oh, I see we've got it secured. No, we don't.
Shield generator critical.
Very well done, guys.
Thanks, buddy.
Let's try and clean them up. try and push to platoon waypoint, please.
Shield generator critical.
Southeast generator satellite base.
Destroyed.
I forgot many members in the outfit right now who are just new to joining us. I want to join up with Delta Squad. Let us know. Could use some more members, sir.
How many members do you have?
Currently have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
7's a good number, bro. You're looking pretty good.
I suppose, but I'm more fond of the number 8. Or 9 or 10. 11 and 12, too, are pretty good.
The 11's better than 12.
Nah.
Two ones. That's why.
Enemy transport vehicle in the area.
Someone tell a joke, man.
Well, there's these two clowns in there, these two cannibals, and they're eating a clown, and the other one looks at the other one and says, "Does this taste funny to you?"
Alright, so maybe that's an alright one. So I need a laugh.
Anyone able to hear me?
Wah, wah.
That's
yeah,
a good one.
I can hear you.
Wah.
Maybe like 5 in the morning, but I'm drunk and it's as lively as ever. What's up, sweet harvest? Sweater vest.
Guys, try and push to platoon waypoint, please. Let's clean this up.
Hopefully there's no lesbians here, but you know, there's seen a lesbian and an elephant in.
You know, I prefer a lesbian than nothing. So.
50 pounds in a plaid shirt.
You know, it's kind of fucked up, but my girlfriend is bi.
That's cool.
And she... Neither do I. I have no...
Bravo, Beacon up. Delta, can I have you secure the platoon waypoint, the tower, please?
Roger that.
Thank you. The rest of the platoon, please move to platoon waypoint, south of Eli M station.
Fuck you, dude! You fucking killed me almost! Goddamn!
Nezuka, that point is secured, it looks like. So we have that base there. That,
yeah, I know. I don't want to lose it.
Substation. Okay, roger that. Roger that.
Bravo 7, man. I thought I was drunk. God damn, bro. Watch where you're driving.
Victory is at hand.
Once this substation is secured, we hit delete and move to back to the warp gate. I wanna do a galaxy drop. again.
You're brave, Bravo Carlos. Member. You're fucking brave. I'm drunk and you're driving with Carlos. Me.
What did the penis say to the vagina?
Fuck you!
Don't make me come in there.
Exactly. There we go.
Okay, guys, please redeploy to the warp gate.
I'm fucking trashed. I don't drink very much, but I've been drinking a lot tonight.
Dr. Pino, that is...
Everyone to the warp gate, please. Time is on the essence.
Nezik, where are you gonna have us pull to?
I wanna see what the map look like when we have the galaxy loaded. I was thinking of Not M Station. Or even Grey Orange Shipping. Somewhere deep inside.
Bravo, eat the Delta, please.
Did you say deep inside, not M? Because I'm gonna be deep in that bitch in about 3 seconds.
Extremely deep.
Yeah.
As deep as it can. Maybe SMR Munition Corps, something that will give us some adjacency to a lot of territories. We will see what's up when the galaxies are loaded.
Nezik, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna pull Alpha rather than redeploy. A lot of us are already in vehicles.
Okay. You can take Alpha at free will.
Nezik, can you transfer me to Delta, please?
Yes, Eric. 1 second.
Thank you.
The galaxies will be moving in 30 seconds. Hurry up and get inside. Bravo 8, Bravo 3, Charlie 9. Get in, we're moving in 30 seconds.
I'm ready.
Platoon, is there any particular location you would like Delta Squad to hit?
Let Delta join us for now. I wanna take North M Station.
Roger that. Nezik, Alpha's on the way.
On the way where? Okay, Galaxies, please move to Platoon Waypoint. We will take our way north from there. I don't wanna fly above enemy territories, so let's go to Platoon Waypoint first.
can we update the Doom report?
Get to max altitude if possible. Charlie 4, climb higher please. Charlie 4, please climb higher. And don't shoot the guns. Don't show, dude. We wanna stay hidden. Okay, Delta, please take the most northern base, satellite base, on NOTAM station.
Roger that.
I will take the southern one and the other galaxy. Charlie 4, please take the middle satellite base. Charlie 4 to platoon waypoint, please. Again, Delta.
What was that about Charlie, sir?
Charlie 4 to platoon waypoint, please. Delta to the most northern satellite base on North M station.
Delta's on location here.
Thank you. Once you've secured it, go to the main facility.
Roger that.
Bravo 4 and 5, prepare to jump.
Out of curiosity, I know when I turn my laser sight off, it doesn't really change.
Bravo
the,
4 and 5, jump. Bravo 4 and 5, jump.
Does that actually make a difference if you leave it on or off, or is that cosmetic? I've read it's just cosmetic.
That's a good fucking question.
You can leave it off and you still maintain the effect.
I don't know if they recently changed it. Alright, thanks.
Once the we need some more anti-air, so pull some if you can. Once the satellite bases are secured. Critical. Everyone to the main facility, please.
Shield generator critical.
Bravo, shield beacon deployed.
Generator destroyed. Shield generator critical.
I need an infiltrator to be ready and hack the terminals inside the main facility. Do we have one?
Nimble is infiltrator, right outside the shield.
Cool.
I got it.
Wow, thanks, buddy.
Generator destroyed.
Do not destroy the vehicle terminals, please.
Way to take me out of Charlie 4, that was wicked.
We are your only salvation.
Very well done, everyone. We're gonna steal it extremely fast.
Vehicle term flip.
Okay, Platoon, please help me keep an eye on the generator satellite bases.
Destroyed.
I don't want to lose the satellite bases, so please help me keep an eye on him.
Both vehicle terms are flipped. You need a Sunday.
I'm deploying one. Move back. Move, I'm moving back.
Generator destroyed.
That's what she said.
Delta, you can move to Platoon waypoint.
Roger that, Platoon.
Okay guys, they are starting to spawn. Let's hold the spawn room down.
Galaxy just flew overhead.
Generator repaired. Generator repaired. Shield generator critical.
Okay, we're encountering heavy resistance. Let's try and hold on. You can pull some armor if you can. If you can pull armor, please do.
Stay alert, enemy heavy nearby.
Take out Sunday, beware.
Generator repaired.
Okay, do not pull armor now that the shields are up.
Generator. Shields generator critical.
Command, this is Nightmare Battalion. We are currently at Notam Station. With a bit more help, we can take it. We are on the point and we own most of the satellite bases. We have a Sandy inside the bay. A squad or two will make this job complete.
Where do you need assistance?
Not M station. Not or not.
I'm lagging a bit.
On our way. I'm rage quit playing with whoever.
It's a macro. Macro, you wanna get in touch with macro? Still got a few spots open in Delta Squad. This is an outfit, by the way. Still got a few spots open in Delta Squad. If anyone wants to join up.
If anyone from the platoon wants to move to Delta from the.
Command, if other any squad, of you are doing the alert, we need some serious assistance at the traverse.
Let's get a. platoon, let's get Delta, Charlie 6 over to Delta, please.
Roger. Charlie 6?
Charlie 6, correct, yeah. Who else wanted to get over to Delta? I sent these.
Delta, how are you doing up there?
Fantastic.
Very good. We need someone to pull another Sandy, just in case this Sandy goes down.
I am in your debt.
Very good. The SU is down. Delta 6 seconds. Oh, Delta, that was close. They were all spawning on at new position when we finished here. Yeah, I saw
platoon,
this.
Platoon Delta got heavily overrun here at the last second at this base. Looks like they got upgraded to enemy platoons here.
Yeah, so
we lost the point. We got pushed out here.
It happened right when we got the SU here destroyed. Oh, never mind.
Where's here?
Not
that great. This is Delta. That's that Grey Heron shipping. Grey Heron shipping got overrun.
Okay, let's try and secure this the NOTAM station and see what happens. Please move to secure platoon waypoint. Platoon, please move to platoon waypoint for now. It is the most northern base at NOTAM station.
And stuff coming from the north. At least four tanks coming from.
Generator destroyed.
Okay, platoon. We are going to destroy this armor, but we are not going to move farther north. We will destroy the assault coming on NOTAM station, and then we will go somewhere else.
I'm going Eudaimania is the squad leader now. He is in the outfit. At least I'm pretty damn sure. I've seen the tag, unless I'm mistaken.
Who wants to take Charlie lead?
Hey everybody, good luck in your mission.
I'm lagging.
Do we have anyone to take Charlie lead?
Yeah man, I got it.
Generator repaired.
All right, they're all pushing in northwest gate.
That's cool.
Generator repaired. Generator repaired.
Okay guys, let's secure platoon waypoint and then we will move on from here.
Do not follow the Alpha Center.
Pete, do not follow us. We are too drunk.
Shield generator critical.
Oh, it's Friday night on Banu.
Do you have any takers for Charlie Lee?
I'll take it if nobody wants one.
Shield generator critical.
Squad beacon.
Once we secure platoon waypoint, we will probably move west. We are not going to push farther north.
Charlie, can you guys deploy that Sunday to the east there? You can see Charlie has a Sundy up by Great Heron. Can you guys deploy that?
I think it's open for anyone.
It's not even deployed. Can't spawn to it. It's pink. Why is it pink for? It's Charlie pink. No, it's not a Zergy one. Pretty sure.
Platoon, whatever you do, do not follow Alpha Sunday. We are doing fucking awesome shit. You'll probably
hate it. We're pulling back.
Cannot aim.
Alpha, can you join Delta up in the north? Are you in position to do so?
What was that, Nezik?
Can you join Delta at the north?
Confirmed, yes.
Okay.
Alpha Squad, if you guys, we need a Sunday down here, up here, at Greyhound.
He's moving it.
I can't do this. I cannot play right now. Good luck, you guys.
Bravo, Charlie. New platoon waypoint is up.
Shield generator critical.
Delta, we got a Sunday up here.
Delta, if you conclude that
we're pulling one, we'll be up in just a second.
Delta Alpha,
what
if
was
you
that,
feel
Nezik?
If you feel like you two are wasting your time though, just let me know, okay?
Alright, roger that. Stabilize. Alpha Squad, we have a number of harassers here, Alpha Squad. We have a point currently, but we don't have a spawn point. We lost our Sunday again.
Hey, platoon leader, do you want Charlie just stay here at platoon waypoint and defend?
Charlie and Bravo will move to the new platoon waypoint.
Shield generator critical.
Nezik, be advised, they are assaulting us back at LADAP.
Yeah, I know, I mean though.
Two maps and three infantry and Jenny.
Alpha and Delta up there in the north. Bravo and Charlie to platoon waypoint. Alpha and Delta, if you feel like you encounter too much resistance there, just let me know, okay? I'm not in there with you, so I can't tell.
Generator stabilized.
Whatever.
Okay, we can now have everyone to platoon waypoint. And the territory to our west is secured.
Hold on, Bravo 7. Charlie 4, I'm coming to you.
So, everyone to platoon waypoint, please. This is an outfit, by the way. I'm gonna need to leave pretty soon, so.
If anyone over that.
So be prepared. Platoon, when you can, please pull up some armor and move to platoon waypoint. Get some sky guards there. We're gonna need them. If you can deploy some anti-air to platoon waypoint, we're gonna need it. Anti-air.
I need a doctor.
Right, Delta Sunday is up at the platoon waypoint. Delta has a Sunday up.
Thank you. We're gonna need this anti-air in the form of sky guards and not in the form of matzos.
Shield generator critical.
They killed her Sunday.
For real, Alpha.
Charlie 3, I'm coming to you.
Gotta light it. That infiltrator on top of the bridge.
Can you repeat that?
Let me infiltrator.
Roger, I need you again.
Guys, be advised their Sunder is the northwest of the base. Right next to the
Charlie 9, I'm coming for you.
Platoon waypoint marks TR enemy Sandy at North M station. Our orders are still at Grey Heron shipping. But if you can take your time and destroy that Sandy, please do.
The enemy has heavy armor in the area.
Platoon, be advised, their spawn beacon is right around the corner from their sunroof.
Imminent success is all but assured.
I got it.
Macro hotel.
That lobby's almost down, guys. It's almost down.
Pedestal on the roof. They're pushing.
Grenade out.
This facility now belongs to the VS.
Right here, and it's ours.
Very well done. Very well done. It was close, but maybe. Our next target will be Apex Genetics. I wanna roll them, roll there with armor. So don't go on foot from Gayeron and don't pull tons of sandies. Please redeploy to the AM station, get some armor and skyguards, we're gonna need them, and move to platoon waypoint. You know what? Let's all regroup at North AM station.
Gotcha.
Everyone, please redeploy to North AM station. We're gonna regroup there with armor. Everyone, please redeploy to North AM station. Get some skyguards and some armor, please.
Gray Heron's getting pounded and shit.
Yeah, I know, that's why we're getting some armor. Yeah. Everyone to not M station, please. We are going to move as a platoon back north. Get some
Mezic,
armor.
I'm gonna keep Alpha up here.
Okay. Get some armor.
Keep him off point while you guys get the rest of everyone over.
Okay, come on, guys. Let's hurry, get some armor to platoon waypoint. Tons of armor to platoon waypoint.
Anybody wanna do some harasser runs?
What's up, kiddies?
Armor, dude, get some armor. Get some armor, please, dude. Armor, armor. Thanks, pew pew pew. When you spawn that armor, don't move north, stay at platoon waypoint. We're gonna move as a platoon.
Alright, they're on the point. All this armor here.
Armor to platoon waypoint, please. More armor to platoon waypoint. I see there is a lot of guys at M station still. Very good, very good. I like what I see. Don't go north yet. Don't go north yet. We have enough skyguards, so get some anti-armor tanks, please.
I speculate that a harasser nerf will be coming some point soon.
Oh.
Armor, move to the north. Armor to platoon waypoint. We're moving to the north. Pew pew pew, shoot shoot shoot.
It's clearly too good. I don't know what they're gonna do.
Oh my god, this is beautiful.
Well, it takes two or three people to be good, make a good harasser, but I mean, totally outclasses the lightning.
Beautiful.
And a harasser team that's has a halberd and is good, even a Vulcan can take down a main tank. I mean, even a good main tank.
Beautiful. I just like it. I love it.
I don't really know what the solution is. Maybe add cone of fire at high speeds. I mean, that halberd is pinpoint accurate even at fast speeds. It's a little crazy.
Well, they did just nerf the Saren, Harasser Saren. Gotta take more than one shot now to kill an infantry.
Hey, I'm listening to Voodoo by Godsmack, Voodoo.
Yeah, but that was a Sauron nerf. I mean, that's... Flight's a peggy.
Oh yeah, it's a sorcerer right there, Evo. Math skills shine again.
I don't know, maybe not. Maybe you've got enough crappy harasser teams, harasser drivers, that the data doesn't come through.
Yeah, that could very well be too.
I mean, I know all the people that are, you know, top kills on the server, that's what they are. They either ESF pilots, really good ESF pilots, or they run harasser. There's a couple exceptions, but in general, that's how, you know, that's what Buzz was doing. The harasser of the Fury for hours.
Being able to repair two from the one seat, it's like that just makes their durability like exponentially better.
Mm-hmm. And they have a composite armor.
It's not the problem with the damage that they deal. It's just the fact that if you don't kill it, it's healed a full in about 15 seconds.
It's sort of a combination of things. It's so fast, it can heal on the move. It does pretty good damage.
There's been so many harassers that the only reason they've gotten away from me is because they can heal on the move. If they just had to stop and heal, that would be... Like, I mean...
What?
Whoa.
You're talking about my vehicle of choice. Dude. Harasser is so easy to kill. So easy to kill. You just got to know how to hit it. Really. Don't fire at it. Don't use rockets. Just sneak up on the bitch with two C4s.
Let's go ahead and blast around. Take him out.
Guys, we move west.
That's not going to help you out in the field.
Guys, we move west to Apex Genetics.
When I'm harassed, I don't just stand there and let people see for me. I mean, it's true C4 will take it out, but... I mean, that's true of just about anything.
Dude, I'm with that mother... Put that shit back on. Turn that music back on. Let's get down.
I'm not saying the harasser is bad. I'm saying the opposite. It's extremely powerful for the cert cost.
Oh my god. Oh, Div, no, it's not. It's really just what it is, man. It's the most expensive vehicle there is. And, like, I don't want to hear a bunch of...
What do you
it's
mean?
OP.
We're talking about the most expensive.
The problem, listen, there's no other vehicle than to be repaired on the move. That's all they have to change. You can't repair from the jump seat, leave everything else the same, it would be fine.
Oh, whatever, man. That's just dumb.
Leave
it the fuck alone for all factions.
I go 60-1 in my harasser. By myself, fucking by myself
more.
Without a gunner.
You guys,
I
can I have the comms for a minute?
I go more, shut up, Div. I go more.
What
Deep, guys, can I have the comms for a minute?
Clear comms.
My argument
clear
is comms, guys. Leave it the fuck Code. Alone.
Guys,
fine.
No.
We clear have comms. Decimated their entire infinite heart.
Guys, clear comms.
Just for a moment. Thank you, guys. Platoon, we are moving north. I know we are not taking too much ground, but we are holding the entire tier army. I hope the rest of the Vanu will take note of this and will take the rest of the territories. So let's move north to Silverwatch Tower. I doubt we'll be able to take it, but our main objective is to hold them. Keep talking about the Rasa. By the way, I agree, it's too strong. Sorry, boys. Still love you.
Sunder is about to be up.
Any vehicle that you can do that by yourself in.
Isaac, you're consistently fucking insane for taking his drunk.
Nerf is coming. I don't know what it's gonna look like, but. The only way I can see it not happening is, like I said, there's a bunch of really shitty drivers that are depressing the average.
Bravo, get ready to squad deploy. Bravo, you can now squad deploy.
Any ammo on this?
Bravo, squad deploy.
Okay.
Bravo, if you are not inside a vehicle, please squad deploy now. Squad deploy or use the beacon. Command, this is Nightmare Battalion. We are currently pushing north to Steelwatch Tower. Steelwatch. We are currently fighting the entire. Seems like we are fighting the entire TR army. So feel free to take IPX genetics. Should be somewhat clear.
Copy that, Command. I'm having my squad take Aurora Materials and Apex Genetics. The guys over at Aurora Materials just have 1 minute left, and then we're also going to ghost cap North and West Station. So we should have this alert in no time.
Very cool.
Command, I'm just letting you know my squad's at end of our biolab.
Cool.
Goku's going to Snowshear.
I believe so.
Okay, Platoon, hey, seems like... Seems like we've got this alert.
Dude... convinced AOD squad does that.
How the fuck can you tell? I guess most of them are awful. Aren't they just the new TE?
Good job.
I don't know why, but I just got 10,000 XP.
Yeah, there's only one.
Hard to the fish. Good job.
What's the alert?
Great job, Nezik.
Thank you.
Be closed in on victory.
Everyone, you've been running with the Nightmare Battalion. If you like what you see, you can always visit us online at nightmarebattalion.com. Otherwise, we invite you to join us with our open platoons. Great job on the victory.
Awesome job, everyone.
We've acquired the facility.
Thank you very much for the cooperation. It's been a pleasure.
I had to use my big boy voice.
Anyone?
Actually, no, why don't you go ahead and take that mag right, because I'm going to log it out.
Squad, but well done.
It's got an FPC anti-vehicle main gun if you want to use that.
Alright guys, I'm going to go get him. We head him back to the warp gate.
Who wants to take platoon lead?
Sorry.
I will take it.
Crimson, do you take it?
Yeah, I'll do it.
There's... Oh, Crimson, sorry. Perfect.
Okay, cool.
Command, this is V44. We're going into Snowshoe Watchtower to assist with the defense over there.
Okay guys, as Avia said, you're running with Nightmare Battalion. I need to leave, I gave Crimson Hell, he's our new platoon leader. Thank you very much. Have fun guys.
Alright, great job, Nezik.
Thank you very much.
Alright, are we going to
I think it's the one guy
here on Ezimir, or are we going to Endar or something?
I'm taking a shot. So if you'd like to join me in this process, please take a shot now. Otherwise, I'm getting drunk.
Woohoo!